The thing I appreciated the most, Amar, is are the tips, no? Practical tips that you gave earlier, like actually not tips, but really reminders on what would make for a very robust incident detection and response, like having the data, having all the data that you need, commensurate to the expected persistence of attackers, like being able to do adequate retrospective look back. So it's more equipping yourself, no, proactively by looking around and see what kinds of logging data would allow you to have that robust look back. And of course, your recommendation to look at Google Chronicle, that's something really that we're going to look at very shortly.